fuel. What have you got, babe?
Some pasta, laffo couscous, pesto pasta, tuna pasta, laffo salad, some cheese.
Very nice.
Pepper, sweet corn.
How's your birthday doing?
9 out of 10.
How are you feeling?
Good, my feet are just heavy. Doc Martens
are made. So, we found the man with the bagpipes.
Making our way to the Seven Sisters Cliffs. We're going from Seaford all the way to Eastbourne with a Airbnb stop in between. The beautiful white cliffs, the ocean to the side. This is for Jen's birthday. So we're enjoying, we got lucky with the weather. It's been pouring with rain all week and then today the sun's come out. So we're looking to take advantage of this beautiful scenery. The weather is banging, it's so good, the sun is out, oh, little breeze, it's been raining all week, so it's a nice little change. Bridge, see the bridge. Come on.
Okay, so we got the train from London Victoria to Seaford. Then we made our way all along here. And then from this point onwards, we had to go all the way up here, all the way back round. I'd say it was a good 2 miles. And then from there, we come down and we made our way up and down Seven Sisters to Burling Gap. And from Burling Gap, we've come up to East Dean. And this is where we're having a little pit stop for the night. And then tomorrow we're gonna come back down, head all the way back along the coast, all the way up to Eastbourne. Cappuccino, bakewell tart. Jen's gone for, what have you gone for, babe?
Cup of tea, pot of tea, and a butter croissant.
Oh, very nice. And this is our view. You can see the hills in the background. The village green here. How are we feeling today, Jen?
Sorry.
Day two, we're making our way from East Dean down to Burling Gap, and then we're gonna head from there along the coast to Eastbourne. We couldn't have asked for a better day. The sun is shining, sugar sweet, had a little tea and coffee. Thank you. time for a dip. It's a lot. But in Scotland, the views are needed. Nice and refreshing. For a long hike, exactly what you need. Cold, very.